Hi everyone, I have in my hand the best smartphone money can buy right now, an iPhone XS Max. Keep watching to learn how screen mirroring works for iPhone XS Max. When I unbox the iPhone XS Max, of course I see the phone. And here are the power adapter and earphones. And lightning cable. I'll use an EZCast 2 as a screen mirroring receiver. Plug it into the HDMI port of my TV. Then plug the USB cable to an external power source. EZCast 2 dongle will light up as it powers up. I'll connect my iPhone to EZCast 2's Wi-Fi network. The SSID and password are shown on top of the TV screen. Execute the EZCast app to set up the dongle. Change the settings to connect EZCast 2 to the internet, and make sure iPhone XS Max and EZCast 2 are on the same network. Swipe down and use screen mirroring to start sharing iPhone XS Max to TV. This is the best way to view high-resolution pictures. You can also use the EZCast app to browse the internet on TV. And YouTube videos are best enjoyed on the big screen. Please like this video and subscribe to this channel for more tech news.